Hello everybody, this is Northern Bros 3. Today we are out fishing our river. As you can hear, there's a bunch of cars going by. It's pretty nice and sunny outside today, probably almost 80. There's a bass right here. I got a little black marabou on. He's sitting in the brush. Let's see if we can get him here.
Ow.
He came.
Oh, my ankle.
Okay. Pass up there again.
Sorry, I'm in the way.
His mouth. See it. Oh, okay. Oh, he's moving. Let's
I'll
see
find
if I can
him.
Get him on movement. He stopped.
Got some worms. I'm gonna try to catch it. I just fell down and hit my back on a rock. But I'm good. I lived. Somewhat.
Yes, I see northern pike, guys. Yes, I do. I'm not joking. Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm getting a
I got steel leaders. Oh, I see him. Oh, my. I see him. Oh, my. He's big. You can't see him? He's right here. Oh, my soul.
Carefully walk over this way. Oh, that scared me. He moved.
He's running.
You see him?
No.
Huh?
No.
Oh, I see him.
Yes, be careful that. Behind the camera. Back into the bass. I'm gonna catch the bass, and he's gonna catch the pike. This is what I got: steel leader and a worm with a jig head and a steel leader. So I'm going for pike, kind of, but I don't know if it'll hit it. I'm gonna go for the bass now.
Thank you.
I just took my worms. I just had a pike on here, on once down here. He had it, I think actually twice, I'm not sure. He had it on a crawdad. I caught 3 bluegill right here. I'm trying to see if I can catch another one. Come on, dude. Come on. He had a piece of it. Is it only? Come on. Oh. As you can see, now I'm down to a piece of a worm. I think this is like not a part of the river, it's like a little creek. Two more night calls. There's not a lot of dirt in here because I spilt it on the rocks. These are day old too because we went to shabbing the last night this way. Oh, they're still alive though. I'm sitting in my tackle box. I'm glad they didn't stink it up though, that would be bad.
That bass again. No. I've been dead. I had the pike on. Let's see if I can get this focused here.
Let me do it. Where's the bass? I have to make
it. It's a little blade bait I got for my birthday a couple years back. Never casted it. Just this year we were metal detecting and Aaron found this. So I had to trade him a Freddie Freeman card, but I think it's worth it if I catch a bass. So let's see if I can get this one in here.
Yes.
Nice. Is that
sunfish?
Sunfish. Right?
Yep.
Is it?
Yeah. That's a good one. He's wagging his tail. That's kind of weird. I don't know if you guys can see it. It probably looks pretty good with the sun reflecting on it. Well, it is good. Little one with steel leader and a hook with worm. So a little bit of a weird setup, but I still can catch. Let's get more.
You think
so?
He's right up in the left side. Go up in the...
Okay, I'm gonna test him.
Yes, I think I see him. Yeah, I see him. He's moving slowly.
Oh, I see him. Yeah, I see him. He's going.
Let me get in here.
Maybe we'll come back. I'm gonna go back to my super spot.
I'm gonna keep our gas on here. Bass right here. Is that a fish? I think I got a fish. No, I don't. That was weird. Where is it? I don't know how to fish a play bait all that much. This is my first time using it. Second time. I hope he's coming back. I got an idea. Can we go back in here? Maybe? No, he might not have hurt me. A lot of weeds, so I don't know if you guys can see it. There's a bunch of more. I don't know if it's past.
Not a bluegill, again. We should use this for the pike. That might not be a bad idea.
Did you drop?
I didn't drop, he jumped out of my hand. I'm making it worse. Oh, he's bleeding. Wrap up this little pike fishing adventure, if you want to call it. Thank you everybody for watching. Hope you have a good day. God bless.